I am a disabled Vietnam veteran who is 76 and have been a smoker since 1961. COVID will not be kind to me. But I'll tell you what would be even worse. Learning that I was responsible for infecting someone else. I don't know how you get over that. So, wear a mask.